I remember it now, where I met a French lady. I think it was southern France. Yeah, it was outside Cashel House in Connemara. And I went out for a smoke with Dixie. A little table and three chairs. So I sat beside her. As lovely she was. And she, lo and behold, she took a pipe out. Big, deep pipe like Sherlock Holmes. Big box of matches. Stuck the pipe in the gob. Her gob, not mine now. Lit it, puffed away and yapping away we were. Now, mind you, I didn't know what she was saying, like, because she was speaking in French. French, like, you know, but I don't know how that just came to me that time. Cashel House, yeah.
Don Corleone.
Are you sitting there, are you?
No, I'll sit here.
How are you, Jamie?
Look at the hack here. What are you? In flip, look at the weather, like, and you're in flip-flops.
I'm dying. You want a drink? Yes, please. I'll have my normal cafe.
What's the
cream of butternut squash.
Oh, nice.
Oh, I will have, can I have some of that, please?
Yep.
And what do I want, Rala?
You gonna have a sandwich?
I'll get a burrito, no chips.
Sure.
Salad on side. Yeah, thanks.
What's a burrito? Sandwich?
Kind of like, what is burrito? It's like a wrap with beans.
Oh, that's one of them lads, yeah.
And mince.
Yeah.
Have you watched Breaking Bad?
No.
You look like Heisenberg a little bit. He's a crystal meth dealer, cook. Your get up. I thought maybe that's who you're modelling yourself on, in honour of Breaking Bad finale.
I am modding myself on a famous guy called Famous Shoes. Just, you just reminded me. Wasn't intending to.
Who's Famous Shoes?
Famous Shoes was a Kickaboo tribe from the Texas. They never fought anybody. They just hunted and lived peacefully. That's all he did.
Are you modeling yourself as a tribe or a person?
A person. His name was Famous Shoes. So called because he never wore shoes. But he's a great tracker. They'd be rambling along like for 2 or 3 days and they'd see Famous Shoes would appear from over the bluff. Oh yeah? The bluff. And a bluff is a little hill, I think.
What are you on?
The cop bottle.
The cop bottle, essentially. Too much cow ball for you, like, we've got to cut your supply.
And they say, and Famous Shoes would sit down, like, and they'd light a fire, and he'd say, where are you going now, you know? He'd say, I'm going to the big fort. So Famous Shoes going to see his ancestors in the sky. Did you get Johnny's book yet?
No, I didn't. I heard he badmouthed you in it.
I don't know what he was. That was
Yeah, I heard he was giving off about you're quite lazy on kicking day.
I hope you showed, because I was gearing me, man.
You showed a lot of preference to Raj, like, on kicking days.
Ah, yeah, we had great days with Johnny. I remember one kicking day with Johnny. So after he went through the kicking thing, and it was up and down, like, multitasking, you know that? Multitasking.
What are you doing on kicking day, multitasking?
Well,
you stand beside the goals and collect
fetch
the
balls. But one kicks the ball that way, the other kicks it that way. Like, if they both kick the same direction, some chance. You have to get that. Then you put Kearney into the mix. Mads now, like, fucking kicking everywhere, like, you know. I want the big net.
What's the plan for the rest of the day?
Well, not much. Going home now to look at the little house, see what condition she's in.
Yeah.
I wait Dixie's arrival, see if she can put it back into shape. Everything we have is in the one little room. Just hence.
But sure, you'd always mean that.
I know, but
I don't understand the flip flops. Well, this kind of day, though.
I can explain that. It's pretty warm, Jamie. I have a pair of shoes in the car, and a pair of socks to go with the shoes. But I didn't get around to putting them on, you know.